Billy, you so crazy.
Yo, what's cracking? What's cracking? It's your boy, Billy, you so crazy. And we back, and we back, and we back, and we back with another one. Y'all read the title, so y'all know what I'm doing, man. This is Graveyard, the Siren. This was suggested, requested by my guy, Jonas. Shout out to Jonas, man. I appreciate you so much for being a part of the Crazy Pack. If you as well become a Crazy Pack member, all you have to do is just follow the link that's in the description. It's the very first one at the top. No pressure, no worries, though. You don't have to. This only if you want to. If this is your first time on the channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Comment down below what you want to see me react to next, and I'll have it up for you when I get the chance. You just got to be patient, all right? Just got to be patient. It's one of me and over 100,000 of y'all. But enough talking. Let's find out what Graveyard the Siren is all about.
I was captive on a slave boat, rowing through the swamp.
Oh, we getting straight to the point here, y'all.
Threw me off.
That threw me off, too.
To the lake of alligators. Eyes were glowing in the dark, and fear was in the air. As the beasts were closing in, panic struck my mind. Swimming through the mud, yes, I was swimming through the mud. And a thousand flamingos led my way, right into the feast, where I was gonna meet my doom. Tonight a demon came into my.
I like his voice. I like his voice. But a demon did what?
Was a feast of friends, but Lord, they proved me wrong. What seemed to be my rescue turned out to be a trap. Suddenly I was alone inside the demon's house. He climbed the walls with blood and mother glowing. And I couldn't escape, and every move I made was wrong. Tonight a demon came into my head. All right.
I'm not gonna lie to y'all, this story got me like all the way drawn into it. I almost forgot I was doing a reaction to this. I'm drawn in. Whoa. The story is interesting, and the picture is captivating.
Tonight a demon came into my head. And tried to choke me in my sleep. In the chambers, it's a siren. It's a toothy with a song. Tried to choke me.
Songs that be having like, I don't know, like three different breakdowns, so it feels like it's like six songs in one. Feels like I done heard four songs already. This really got some blues in it.
And cold as ice, my legs began to shake. There was no way I was gonna let the demon win. I darkest hour, my woman brought me back to life. She heard my screams, she woke me from my dream. But I still got the demon trapped inside my head.
Better rebuke him in the name
Your
of Jesus.
Tonight a demon came into my head.
They take you up and then take you back. That climax in this song, boy, is ridiculous. Wow. That was Graveyard, the Siren. I feel like I'm on a radio station. Shout out to Jonas for requesting this song. I have never heard of Graveyard before, but they sound like they make some pretty good like blues and like rock mix fuse music. I don't know how you would describe or what category of music they would actually fall in, but man, super duper dope, man. If you guys enjoyed this reaction, give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below if you want to see me react to next. Follow me on all my social media, links are right there. Send me a message on any one of those. I get back with you as soon as possible, man. I appreciate your guys' love and support. It's your boy Billy, you so crazy, and I see you on the next video, man. I'm out. This stunk.